State police are also investigating a deadly motorcycle crash in Mars Hill. State police say the crash happened yesterday afternoon on West Ridge Road. They say a motorcycle and car were driving in opposite directions when they met at a curve in the road and collided. Police identified the driver of the motorcycle as Lance Kierstead of Easton. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. The driver of the car was also taken to the hospital with minor injuries.